If you are running an e-commerce business using Shopify, Magento, WooCommerce, or another e-commerce platform, SuiteSync makes processing orders easy by automating cash application, fraud, refunds, chargebacks, and bank reconciliation in NetSuite. Let's follow the life of an order as it moves from an online e-commerce application to a successful payment to your bank. SuiteSync makes this process simple. Let's look at a payment in Stripe. First, a customer makes a payment in your e-commerce application. Here, you can see the net amount and fees charged to the customer. However, the rest of the order details, such as the line items and tax information, are not recorded. Only the e-commerce application contains these important order details. You'll need Soligo, Far App, or other similar integrations to push these order details and customer information from your e-commerce application into NetSuite. Once the customer and order information is in NetSuite, SuiteSync makes the rest simple. In NetSuite, SuiteSync creates a customer deposit record and attaches it to a sales order representing the charge in Stripe. And if you like, SuiteSync can check the order for fraud using the rules you set up in Stripe and add fraud alerts directly to the order. These fraud alerts can be used to manage fraudulent orders. When you bill the order, NetSuite creates an invoice and applies the customer deposit to the invoice. When Stripe makes a batch payment to your bank, SuiteSync automatically reconciles these payments to a bank deposit in NetSuite and calculates any processing fees. The manual process of matching individual transactions to a bank deposit, calculating fees, and handling currency conversion disappears. No other integration can fully automate this reconciliation. If the customer requests a refund, you can issue a refund directly in NetSuite without having to open Stripe or the e-commerce application. Simply create a credit memo for the amount you would like to refund. And SuiteSync creates a NetSuite customer refund and applies it to the credit memo. At the same time, SuiteSync issues the refund in Stripe. If a chargeback occurs, similar to a refund, SuiteSync creates all the relevant records in NetSuite. SuiteSync also has tools to help process live chat and manual orders, along with any wholesale or B2B transactions. Check out our other videos to learn more, or visit our website to set up a test account to see if SuiteSync is right for you.